And welcome back. Now, at this point, I've been inside the Demon Well for about an hour, beating the previous record of about 52 minutes set by Don Webb. Which means this dungeon is officially longer than Alexia's legs. Anyway. It is lungs time. So I need to get up there somehow. How could I possibly do that? Let's go talk to Zeppo. Actually, first, let's do that. Oh look, this place is flooded now. Which means anything you didn't get down there before, you've now lost forever. But also, new places I can get to. But first, let's go talk to Zeppo. Nothing. Okay. Between heart and stomach. That's descriptive. Look at these walls. Lovely. So you have more gauntlety stuff by the looks of it. That's going to require a key, I imagine. Yeah. I can't get that from here, so... What does that do again? That does a thing, I know what that does. Oh yeah, it's these going down. Well done, me. So... Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Ah! Oh, oh, oh. Yes! Things rolling. Or bouncing as the case may be. Okay, we have stuff. Spikes, statue, chest. Can't hold any more elixirs, that was a wasted journey down here. Is there a ladder? Or do I get under here? I get under here. So this is more of this use your head, I imagine. And then the one where you have to actually walk. But you did it at me, I succeeded. I hear a spawner. Wait, but how do I... Oh. Oh good, it's against that platform, that's helpful. Bye-bye. Oh, hello. Parkour action. And that's got to be the key because there's nothing else up here. There we go. Got an elixir that's wasted there, but oh well. Look at that extreme dodging. Duck and weave. Duck and weave. Well, well. Two for one. Oh, are you kidding me? I have to be on the platform. I also need this ready. Hop, hop, hop. Dryad ring for the win. Come on then. Nah. Yep, I didn't save state quite in time there. Nah. And watch, there's this weird pink slab. Oh, listen to that noise. Lovely. Oh, lovely. I'm not the only one seeing this, right? Over there on the left, behind the door, there's a person floating there. I feel like there's a character model that should not be there. That's weird. Ooh, chest. Show me the money. You know what? Because I can. If I've got the right element. Thank you. Just one more. Where could this one more be? Oh, let's see. Look, this is the only way I can go. Back down here. Hint, hint. Oh, look at that. Wooden chest? They're not chests, they're boxes. And more importantly, they're a staircase. In potentia. One more. There we go. What nasties await. Is that it? Of course that's not it. Can't I? Don't you dare at me, I managed it. So shut your face. Can't I? Are you sure? I meant to do a skid thingy there. What does that do? That opens that. Has to be running, that's why. Punch. Oh. Come on. Booyah. Yeah, whatever. Okay, this is a cluster of tunnels and a half. Eep. There's chests down there, I bet at least one of them is a trap. Or they all are. Maybe that's just to make me remember to come back here rather than teleporting back. And here we get to the point where I got creeped out when I was younger. It's actually not that bad, it's just these blobs everywhere. GG blobs. That's got a spike ball in it. No? Some of them do. Yeah, what? Just so I can hop on enemies' heads and kill them more easily. That's a spike. Case in point, I didn't even do that on purpose, it just got under my feet. Completely hands-free murder. Well, that's fine because I really need to use one. Okay, I'm going to be coming back that way by the looks of it, but for now. I mean, look how many there are, it's just ridiculous. Can you blame me for getting creeped out when I was younger? Really? Okay, so I need to leave the middle one because that's the one that's got a spike ball. So I'll come back to that in a second. So that one needs to be left. So I need to leave the middle one of the stack, and I need to leave that corner one. Okay, that's not the way to do this. The way to do this is going to be to take the bottom one out first. You actually see the spike ball inside it for a moment there. And then. That. So I need this to hold the button down. That gets rid of that, thankfully. Not strictly necessary for it to do that, but helpful. Oh, cool. That actually damages it. Who knew throwing a box at a blob would damage it? Here we go. What's the deal here? That's going to teleport me back to there, okay. And so is that. Got green crystal up there. Oh. I wonder. No, it can't be, can it? Because these guys can't get on here. Turns them off. Chimes everywhere. There you go, Zeppo, now you can go across. It's going to be up to me to go across this. Hello. This should be the last shiny, glowy, bally thing. Bally thing? I've already got the bally thing. Triangly thing. That's all of the relics secured. Now I could take the shortcut back, or I can go back and retrieve those chests. I want to do this first. What's under here? Chest, of course. What's in it? Money. Gimme. This episode's probably going to run slightly long because I'm going to finish this dungeon now. What a waste of an elixir. Oh, will you? Let's. That's short for let us, you know, Zeppo. Not let Flint. Just saying. There aren't really any prizes for guessing what the boss of this dungeon is. Meh, whatever. Here we go. These things are mainly just distractions. Ow. Because of that. Let me outrun it, damn you. How the hell am I supposed to outrun the lasers? I can't outrun them, what the hell? Seriously. Maybe I have to get behind it? Is it gonna spin round to face me? Yes. This guy's supposed to drop down. Ow. Ow. You can outrun it if you keep to the inside, that's noted. Oh, finally! Not what I intended to do at all. Oh boy. And another fire charge thing? Yep. And there we go. This is going to be a long episode. Could talk about the fact that I literally killed its heart and yet it's now alive and a normal whale again. I mean, I know Mephisto's keys are pretty magical, but there's a line. And then really, very conveniently, we are back at Varuna. Look at that, isn't that magical? And that is going to be it for this episode. If you've enjoyed the video, remember to leave a like, share, favourite and comment. Help support the channel, follow me on Twitter to stay updated with what's going on. Subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.